make sure you check out the social media accounts, Instagram, Mixed and Y, or TikTok, DODNY, because we release the news for the week that show, and that will bring it on the platforms.
Now, May 26, 2022 will be the last episode ever for the Ellen DeGeneres Show.
No, man, let's first go away and work in the daytime TV.
Yeah, after 3,234 episodes so far, she's kind of quit. She didn't want to renew the contract, you know, after the allegations of her work environment being very toxic.
Yeah, that's right, I heard. It was like